Hello and welcome to another episode of my travel in Barbados. I took an early walk this morning. It's just a few minutes after 8 o'clock in the morning, and I found what I'm looking for: the beach down there and the church, St. Peter's Church, the church for which this city is named after. This is St. Peter's Church, and a lot of gravestones. I see Peter Johnson, 1941 to 1976, perhaps one of the priests that served his time here as the local parish priest. But then, of course, a little bit of history. This church was built 1 year after the arrival of the British. So if you remember, the arrival was in 1628. Good morning. Well, this church was built in 1629. Well, however, a lot of renovations had taken place. You could see it stood the test of time with the clock in the tower, and it's a landmark as well. I could see on the wall a lot of people wrote their names, perhaps marking their visitation here. I think that's a church there, or a school rather, but it's a place you should definitely visit. It's quite calm down here. Kids are in the school. I wouldn't want to disturb them. But then let's go check out the beach just down there. Much more cleaner beach here. I can see the sand over there, so I'm gonna go check it out. Not disappointed after all with what I saw in Dover, although I got a comment saying that it will be cleaned up perhaps for the tourists, but let's go check it out. Fisherman's pub. You can hear the waves from afar. All right, wow, look at that. It's a much more cleaner beach here. And the waves way quieter. Wow. I'm speechless. Look at the sand here. Like, guys, man, find yourself in Barbados, come to St. Peter's. I tell you, it's a different world here than what it was when I was way back in Christchurch. I'm not ready for a swim yet. But look at this. So if you're wondering, what have I learned so far? Good morning in Barbados. Do not be quick to judge. I didn't judge, I just wanted to see things for myself. But I saw a lot of people writing shit about this country. About being a black country, being disorganized, being all that and that. But trust me, if you're coming here, come here with a clean mind just to explore, as you would go to any other regular country. Come here, do not have a predetermination in mind or a misconception about this country being a black nation, disorganized and all that crap. Do not believe in that bullshit. Come here, and while you're here, make sure you get a taste of the cities. Do not just visit one place and make a conclusion. This was the reason why I moved far north to St. Peter's to see things for myself. Look at that. So one thing I've learned here, the moment you think you know it all, nature is gonna prove you wrong. I mean, look at this. I'm having a great time here. It's hot, although it's early morning, just a few minutes after 8 o'clock in the morning, but the heat is so intense. I don't know, is it 32 degrees? Just like I said in previous videos. If you're not so heat tolerant, can handle the heat as much as I can, then you might reconsider when to come to this country, perhaps in Christmas time when the weather is a bit cool. But yeah, I can't say that enough. Look at that bird. She's beautiful. But is she gonna fly away? I want to take a closer shot. Comment below if you know the name of this bird. She flew away. Frightened by me, I guess. I would guess that the owner of this kiosk would entertain his guests somewhere here. Right? You could see the church tower down the street. It's beautiful down here, guys. Heritage Month, St. Peter's Day, June 29th. Come join us to give thanks. Sadly, I won't be here by then. But why not? At Fisherman's Pub.
Alright.
You're right, sir?
Yeah. You don't get some. Get it for you. Yeah, buddy.
Yeah. When I walked past the first time, he was like, "Are you tourists?" I said yes. He said, "Enjoying your time here?" Of course I am. So I'm gonna go check out the other side of the beach. Save our turtles. Do not interfere with nesting females' eggs or hatchings. No flash photography. Turn off all shield lights that can be seen from the beach. No fires on the beach. Keep beaches clear. Obstructions at night. No driving on the beach. Water penetrating sand stakes or both. Take garbage with you. So, I heard there are a lot of turtles on this area, but I haven't seen any yet. But of course, you always have to respect nature. Let these things be, because they have the right to live like you and I. And the more they reproduce, the more our kids get to see them as well. So when you're here, although you and I want to see them respectfully, and as well, let them be. Sunset sand. I can't stress it enough. The houses here are breathtaking. I can't stress it enough. What animal is that? He's hurt. All right, went for cover. Comment below if you know what animal is that. I don't know. I tried to find my way back home. It's been a little bit of walking. I think around 10 kilometers this time. I'm all sweaty. I hope I don't lose my way again. But if I do, trust me, the people here are nice. Just ask questions, it doesn't matter who. Boy, girl, man, woman, ask anyone, and you are just one answer away. But yeah, hope you love this video, or you like it rather. Let me know in comments below what more you'd like to see. As well, subscribe for more to come. Cheers, and see you. Peace.